Yeah, man, you already know. Look at that.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. It only happens in New York, Connecticut. But yeah. See, hey, I got Connecticut, I got New York on my mind, man. It's just that, I don't know, Raph just came through and it's just like, ow. It just gets me mad hype, you know
dangerous.
What I'm saying?
Dangerous.
New York, it just gets me hype, you know what I'm saying?
Jogging is dangerous while you're driving.
I mean, hey, so, a lot of people did it walking out.
Sure.
I mean, only people that could do it is...
Just Riley?
It's the only, no, the people that could do it is real good drivers, basically. And if you ain't a good driver, you can't do it. But if you've been driving for like 10 years, then you could do it like us, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But yes, like I said, Raph is here. You already know. Right there. You
yeah.
Know what I mean? I really don't care. Like I said, shout out to Bless. You already know. He's missing in action. Shout out to Lily. Lily, don't kill me. I'm about to like drop him off so he could go to you and run to you. Okay, girl. Okay, please don't hang me. You know what I mean? And like I said, hopefully, you know, we all hang out, we all chill. You know what I mean? One day, I don't know, probably go to over there or, you know, y'all come over here. Like I said, basically, like I told Raph earlier, like off the record or off the tape, this could be his second home, basically. You know what I mean? Whenever he got time, whenever he whatever, he could just come over here and chill, whatever. Whatever I could say, you know, he could just chill, leave his car and. I'll drive him around, you know what I mean? I'll be a chauffeur or y'all chauffeurs, you know what I mean? But that's only to the real people, you know what I mean? Like Raph, shout out to Louie. Louie, if you ever come, you know what I mean? You're more than welcome. I'll pick you up and we'll drive around. We do videos and all that. But like I said, much respect once again. Check him out. Raph, already know he's on my cool box below or in my page. Like I said, look him up, tell him I sent you, you already know, and people are just stopping in the middle of the road. It says no U-turn, but that's the thing that he's gonna do. And then they wonder why people get into accidents. Then they blame the Puerto Ricans. Like, just because we're Puerto Rican. And it was his fault. But, let's put it down.
No walk police, no walk police.
Yeah, no walk police.
Hey, I got you,
I got you. NOAA Police and all that. Thanks, you know what I mean, for looking out for me. I mean, about that.
NOAA Police.
There's an Audi. I like that color of that Audi, man. Like, I'm so mad about it, but it's whatever. Mine is better. Blah. So, yeah. Like I said, check Raph out. Like, I'm not playing. For real. Check Raph out. Like I said, he's a real dude. And I'm not saying it because he's with me, because I'll say with me, him, here, or not. I mean, I'll say, if you look at my previous videos, he wasn't with me, and I still shouted him out, and I still said he was real. So, yeah. So, you already know, man, subscribe, tell a friend to tell another friend to tell another friend about me and Raph. You already know, Bless, and his whole, you know what I mean, and Raph, whole rapping, the recreation, you already know. That's the team right there. I mean, I'm not gonna say I'm part of it, but I'm kind of a part of it, because, you know what I mean, I represent them and all that. So check them out as well. And yeah, it's your boy J Mugga, and I'm ouchie.